Hola! Today we are gonna make easy guacamole. So this is what you need.
You need some onion,
avocado, tomatoes, lime, cilantro, and garlic. Chop your onion, chop your garlic, chop your tomato, chop your cilantro. So now you transfer all your ingredients to the bowl. Cut your avocado. Take the pit out. Now put the avocado in the bowl. Add your lime juice. Add your salt and pepper and mix. Now mash. So now this is how it should look. Serve it up in a bowl. Grab a chip and enjoy.